Did you know, a while back, a Raphael suit from one of the 90s Ninja Turtles movies was up for sale on the website Prop Store Auction? You can see that the face had fallen apart a little bit and looked super creepy, although not as creepy as that Leonardo suit from a while back. But overall, the suit looks pretty good. Pretty cool, follow for more.